Hurvicz over to his left, up on the wall, and bringing the puck out of the zone, Koepke. Koepke knocked down there. Here come the Predators. 3-on-3 down the left, but behind the play, we got a scrap waiting to break out.
Watson and McCarron squaring off at center ice.
Austin Watson returns to his original home rink. He and McCarron, knocks off, or got his own helmet knocked off. It ends up on the ice under Austin Watson. So Austin Watson, the Predators' first round choice in 2010, on a pro contract, tryout contract for the Lightning.
Well, when you're on a tryout contract like Watson, you've got to do everything you can to try to stay in this league, and that's what he did there.
Yes, he did.
Spurred off with McCarron. Took exception to a little hit there that McCarron made on the other Tampa player and went right after it. So, good scrap.
McCarron and Watson at 18:42.